Joining us now is Yahoo Finance's Alexandra Canal.
Got Alexandra Canal here with the pretty outrageous numbers.
The one and only J-HUD joins us now. Jennifer, thank you so much for joining us today. I'm so excited to talk to you.
We know they spend a lot of money on birthdays, on Christmas, Mother's Day, Father's Day, Valentine's Day is certainly no exception.
And you're a very busy lady these days, the iCarly reboot doing so well on Paramount Plus.
This is Rihanna's. What is going on with this?
So it's Rihanna's new visual autobiography, and this thing is massive. I want to know, how are you mentally preparing for all the glitz and the glamour you're about to step into?
What drives you in that search for creative inspiration? Because I think a lot of people struggle to find that part in themselves.
In November, McDonald's announced a limited time Mariah menu for the holidays.
Fuka, you have world famous momager Kris Jenner serving as executive producer.
I don't really know. Is it Jay-Z?
Double down. No?
Oh. Single one. Oh, thank God we had the buzzer. Thank God we had that. That was necessary.
Kanye West to Kim Kardashian. He loves giving her Cartier jewelry.
The boss is cashing in. According to multiple outlets, Bruce Springsteen sold both his master recordings and the music publishing side of his collection, AKA his songwritings.
As you said, Dan, people don't want to go to the movies right now. There's a sense of fear. There's a lot of unknowns. This is an unprecedented situation.
I think Hollywood is trying to find the stories that are happening in real life that are interesting. Normally, people go to the movies to escape reality.
The reviews have been pretty brutal. They've been calling the series dull, uninteresting.
I think, Zach, you and I might be the only two that actually watched the show in its entirety.
I did win my Oscars pool, though, so I do feel good about that.
That's why you won some things.
So the NFL famously doesn't pay these Super Bowl performers, but what they do is they cover all the upfront costs.
With Netflix, they have well over 200 million global subscribers, so there's an expectation there that they are going to have the strongest content. But as a comedian yourself, what role do you think comedy is going to play in this post-COVID-19 world as people need to process the aftermath of this pandemic?
You know, that's a good question.
Todd, I have to ask about some of the celebrity cameos that are in this new series. You have Snoop Dogg, you have Shaq, you have Nelly. Now, even your non-dairy options, they're still around 400 calories per serving. So is there an effort to try and make your ice cream healthier across the board?
The longer you're in a relationship, and this study had some stats to prove that as well, the less you care.
Very stronger correlated.
Strong correlation.
There you go, Alexandra Canal setting the bar very high for all the millennials out there.